Patanjali Rishikul Prayagraj presents an educational video based on an English literature poem at the seaside.
Hello children, welcome back to your English literature class. In today's English literature class, we are going to learn a new poem at the seaside. The Seaside, written by Robert Louis Stevenson.
Children, before we know more about the poem, let us understand what is a seaside.
A seaside is the area by and around the sea, especially one where people go on a holiday.
Let's find out the things usually found at a seaside. We find various seashells there. They are of different colors and different shapes. Pebbles, lovely pebbles we find in a seaside. A crab
is an animal which is mostly found in the seaside. A starfish, and we can also use a spade there for digging the sand.
Some fun activities which you can do on a seaside. We can splash water and play there. We can feel the sand under our toes. We can make sand castles. And we can play with a ball there. And many other games too. You can also carry few toys with you, with which you can play with on a seaside. Few of them are a pail and a shawl. With the shawl, you can dig sand and carry it in your pail. A sand baking set. You can do baking with sand there. A sand cupcake set. You can make cupcakes, muffins, and many other things with these sets.
Let's see, children, how these kids are enjoying at the seaside. They are carrying their toys, a shawl and a pail. They are also having a spade with them. These kids are digging soil with the shawl and they are filling up their pail. Now see, they are making the sand castle with the help of their pail. A crab is also found there.
Now let's learn how to recite the poem At the Seaside, written by Robert Louis Stevenson.
When I was down beside the sea, a wooden spade they gave to me to dig the sandy shore. My holes were empty like a cup. In every hole, the sea came up, till it could come no more.
I hope, children, you'll enjoy the poem. Now learn it and recite it. Thank you.